They're hatched here in Orlando, but they're naturally found in Africa. These are pythons.
Wow.
They're not found in Florida.
Ah, he's warm. It's warm.
From being in the sun.
Can I put this
you want to hold her?
No.
Come on. Come on. Oh. Come on. She's, it's a ball python. Come on.
What do you say, Harrison?
You are a hero.
It's heavy.
Oh, it's not heavy.
It's a little snake, buddy.
Wow.
It's about 4 pounds.
Baby.
Don't squeeze on her.
Yes, of course.
Make sure you support,
support
her head.
Support her. There you go.
Close.
What do you say here?
Lucy. That's Lucy, and this is Ethel. Lucy is 8 years old, and Ethel is 18.
How often do you have to feed them?
8 years old?
They have 18
years.
8 years.
Wow.
I thought this is a baby.
No.
These are full grown.
Wow.
This breed. This species doesn't get any children.
Ага, 18 лет вот этому зуля. А я думала, дети маленькие.
Вау.
Это взрослые уже питоны, они больше не вырастут.
Okay, Harrison, you got a hand him back. That was very generous of you to let him hold your snake.
There's brown python.
It's on your dad's waiting for us.
Oh yeah?
Mr. Hugues.
I hope they're not hungry.
Huh?
They're not hungry, I hope.
Not hungry?
Not hungry.
They haven't eaten since October.
Oh my God!
They can go a year without eating. When it's cold,
oh,
they don't eat.
19 октября они не ели.
They can't digest their food really well.
Uh-huh.
They wait until it's warmer, then they'll eat again.
Они, он говорит, они могут год не есть.
Tell him thank you, sir. Hand him his beer.
Normally they eat every 2 weeks. They eat one large
round.
Uh-huh.
He's wow. Beautiful. She's beautiful. What do you say, Harrison?
Who wants a
come on, buddy.
You want to hold her?
Sure.
They are beautiful.
They really are.
Let me tell you, you should see the colors in some snakes. Oh my, beautiful reds, purples, violets.
Look. Maybe there is something to eat.
Yeah.
No.
No. They're not hungry.
They're not going to eat.
And they like the attention.
Beautiful.
They
really do.
Wow. Does they have teeth?
Oh yes. They have 200 teeth in there.
Did they bite you something?
They've never bitten anyone. Never. This snake is the most highly collected type of snake for a pet because they don't get any bigger and they're very docile. They have a real good personality.
Wow.
But you can if you were to frighten the snake, she would bite you.
Uh-huh.
Grab the tail, or you don't want to come towards the head because that's an attack to the snake.
I like your green.
Oh, you?
Did you do it?
I made the necklaces.
Wow. My friend, she made it too, but it's beautiful.
Turquoise.
I like it. Did you do it by yourself?
This is from Havana, Cuba.
Uh-huh.
That's 18 karat gold.
Gold? Ooh.
18 karat.
That means real gold.
That's 18 karat.
Uh-huh.
That's real gold, no 14.
14's real too, but
yeah, but
this is just heavier.
Yeah, the other one is soft.
It's a little softer. This has copper
I like
mixed
this.
In with it. And so does this one. Come pet a python, come on.
You
want to
touch him?
Он говорит, он сам делает. Он тоже Зуля делает ювелирные украшения. Видела, как у него кольца красивые? У него впаяны там эти всякие камни разноцветные.
Thank you.
И вот на шее тоже все эти штучки тоже сам делал. Класс. Боже, какие классные. Вот человек имеет питона, вышел погулять, чуть не поговорил, питончиков показал. Все настолько открыто здесь. Так все просто. Хочешь потрогать питончика?
Just
right here. Just come right underneath.
This is male and female, yes? Just two females.
I don't want a male and a female.
Okay, what about?
Because then I have babies. I don't want babies.
Okay.
My wife gave me a 2-snake maximum.
Uh-huh. Okay, the baby. But, This kind of snake, they have baby through eggs or it's...
These snakes lay eggs. Uh-huh. Now boas give birth to live young.
Yeah.
But they're very similar snakes. But mm-hmm. Pythons lay eggs, boas give birth to live.
Uh-huh.
Same, almost identical snake.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I heard it and I was so impressed. I never heard anything.
They're so soft and calm.
You read too many bad stories. They're really sweet. Look.
Он говорит, вы читали очень много плохих историй. Они действительно великолепны.
These are my pets, my babies.
Those aren't furry friends like I got.
These are friends.
You know, I have one at home.
You're really good. I'll give you a treat.
You're welcome.
You know, I have one. It's all black. And for me, it's the princess of the house. Once I went to kill it, I was afraid. But the landscaper got to me. No, never do that with that one. Because she will keep your house out of this.
Two things they do. They will kill venomous snakes,
uh-huh.
and they eat rats and mice that come in.
You
should never kill a black snake.
Yeah, mine.
You should never kill any snake in your yard, unless you know it. You know, if you had a rattlesnake, I would call somebody.
Mine is, I call her Lucrecia.
Uh-huh.
She lives in the front of the house. Uh-huh. And it's big like this.
Oh, but yeah. if she want to escape...
No. Every time that you walk, she just
follow you.
No, she will be quiet. But if you approach her,
uh-huh.
and if she feels like some pressure, she will go run away.
Uh-huh.
But she's not going to attack you.
Uh-huh. But she could run away if she wanted.
Yeah. But she's so calm.
Uh-huh.
They are bad with other emotions.
And you should take your eye on her.
Come on,
you should take your eye on her.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
If she was going to hurt somebody, she's not going to do anything.
Let Stephanie take a picture. You guys pen the snake.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye. Have a good day.
Come over here and stand in front of me. Come here. Come stand in front of me.
All right, look at Stephanie.
1, 2, 3.
Вау, никогда не думала, что, во-первых, змеи так долго живут, это раз. И, во-вторых, что питоны такие маленькие. У меня понятие питоны это нечто очень-очень громадное. Не боятся, детки. А вот 7-месячный маленький щенотик, такой холёсенький. Вот она с собой водичку носит. Такой дядька интересный. Он говорит, я их поместил в завещание, что если это с ним что-то случится, кто будет ухаживать за ними. Класс. Какие тепленькие змейки. Не боится, посмотри-ка. Don't be afraid.
Welcome.
Все ушел. Класс. Вау. Хей, змейки. Класс. Вот таких вот увидишь, где-то ползут во дворе, и умрешь от страха. У меня во дворе черные-черные змейки есть. Не думаю, скажу, что они как наши ужи. Что надо бояться только змей, у которых яркий окрас. Здесь, конечно, змей. Наверное, есть все ядовитые змеи, какие вообще есть в мире. Здесь есть все в Флориде. Он как затаился. Красавчик маленький. Вернее, красавец, это две девочки. Он говорит, я не хочу мальчика, потому что мне не нужно потомство.
Yep. Come on. See? Look, watch. No teeth in the middle. There's no teeth in the middle.
У меня мама ужасно боялась змей. Даже когда кто-то приносил домой деревянную змейку, которая завивается, она падала в обморок. Она кричала дурным голосом. У меня такой паукам, я пауков. Кто-то бы дал мне подержать паука, я бы, наверное, тут же на месте бы. Я бы уже больше не встала. Какие дети молодцы.
Ну иди сюда, красавец. Иди сюда, иди
сюда. These were born in captivity.
Right. Yeah.
But well, they're just naturally docile.
Oh, they are. Okay.
But I wouldn't buy a wild caught snake because
they're don't do that. Hi, девчонка.
Want somebody to get petting? That's what you do.
I think
it's
the little one here.
That's really dumb. Really dumb.
How did you get them? Did you buy or
no? Just that. This one was my nephew's, given to me.
But somebody catch it or somebody buy?
No, they bought it in a pet shop.
Ah, okay.
You can buy them in a pet
okay,
shop.
Uh-huh. And you купили.
Some people are just stupid. You
can see it. No, you could see that.
And that's how people get bitten. And somebody jumps and scares the snake.
Ой, какая красивая, мой девочка. Ой, девочка, иди сюда.
Люси!
Иди сюда. Мой красавец.
Люси! Hey, Люси, what you doing, baby?
Люси.
Люси. What you doing?
Here.
Here, watch. She's so cute.
Here, watch. Какой хорошенький.
Watch it.
How you recognize them? What? Who is Lucy?
Well, see that it's a short stripe.
Попугайчиков на руках вынесут. Ходят с попугаями, дают ручки подержать. Ну, короче говоря, развлекаются сами, развлекают людей. Хай. Вон какие. Мачо. Красиво. Они свое танцевали, отпели. Какие красивые.